Namibia joined the rest of the world in marking International Workers' Day today, and Dr. Muvita says more needs to be done to recognize the contributions of workers to their national economies. He believes that recognition should come with the efforts to bridge the gap between the have and have-nots.
It is unfortunate that many of our people, many of the laborers, still get paid almost the same as they were paid during the apartheid era. And that's really not good. It's also unfortunate that Namibia today ranks amongst the highest country where you get inequality, inequity, and that's very, very unfortunate.
The political commentator noted that workers were at the forefront of Namibia's liberation struggle, dating back from the formation of SWAPO's forerunner, OPC.
So our struggle is born instilled in that revolutionary spirit of workers. So tomorrow is a very important day for not only for the workers, but for families of the workers, for the children of the workers, and for those who benefit from the workers. Our country benefits hugely from the labor of our people. And I think we need to recognize them and give thanks to the workers of this country.